and welcome back. My name is Jamelia and I'm a client success specialist with Childcare Seer. This video was fourth in a series of trainings that will help you get started using Seer at your center. We've wrapped up the dashboard introductions. Now we'll move on to people. The people series is all about who your business is about, the adults and children you serve, the teachers and staff who make it so your business runs. In this short video, we will introduce the children's landing page. Let's go ahead and navigate to the children's list page from the left menu panel. From this page, we can actually do some bulk actions. Sometimes you might want to perform an action for more than one child at a time, like checking her out, adding a charge, grabbing an email address, and so on. Do you see the multi-select checkboxes to the left of the children's avatars and names? Now the bulk action menu will appear at the bottom. When we load your current data into your live Seer, you will likely have pages and pages of children to find one quickly. Simply start to type in the name at the search box above the first child and Seer will filter the list as you type. Here's another design pro tip. Anytime you see three dots in Seer, like here, it means you can perform one or more tasks within that entity. Child, staff, room, anything. This is another consistent cue for you to keep an eye out for. Three dots means a suite of actions can be performed here. With children, those things are edit the child's personal information, validate, and deactivate. So that wraps up our people children's landing page segment. Thank you so much for watching and do not forget to tap into our Seer Learning community on our website via the customer portal to stay connected and keep learning. Remember, if at any time you have questions or feedback, visit our customer portal or go ahead and send us a message using the blue help button at the bottom left corner of the platform. One of our client success specialists will be happy to assist you. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.